I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. No trespassing? No way. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
You're always blaming everyone else but yourself.
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
This with me is earned in action.
Ah, perfect place for me to work. Now, what to draw? Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV? This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. A second door inside? So close, and yet so far. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. I'd join a motorcycle gang, if I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
A girl like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog's fierce. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
I can't hear him.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
No. Look, we have...
That shirt is rad.
No. Look, we have
is
to
that
set
guy
this up
selling
exactly
merch?
As I've explained it to you.
Wish
but
I had some cash.
It's not gonna take any more than an hour to do it.
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you. Alright? Hey, I told you 20 bucks. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, Dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory. That's like 200 bucks. Holy shit, I'm rich. Nothing sadder than a neglected bong. Sketch Central. Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday. How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room? Cold beer, free for the taking. More, feel less. Yes, please. $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. That's totally me in 5 beers. Okay, 3. Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed a spot. Sit and spin. Much better. Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. Classy. No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can. Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Frank Bowers? What is he doing here? Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Damn, there are a lot of people here. Here we go. Fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Some man.
I'm serious. You want to see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Rachel? Come on! Hurry up!
I'm caught up in the traps of you silhouetting against a voice of silver pain. Lost, and no one gave it toss. The note of our slot, superstore.
Let me go, Frank!
Not gonna happen! Calm down!
Come on, man!
Walk away!
Screw this!
Bullshit! Get the fuck out of here!
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right? Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Rollies, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered this year. I've had a near-death experience eating there. Let us know.
Can't leave without my vitamins. I really should get going. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong, and it was awesome. As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night. Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. Wake and Bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
87.9 FM The Seder is supported by listeners like you. So, you know, feel free to donate money if you want to.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age. Better living through chemistry. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real? Man, I am killing it this year. Somehow, I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way. Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you. One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings. Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Nothing like a fresh start. Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Next up, a special present for all Arcadian Bayers. Little known band called Firewalk.
Just ask Steve Jobs. Adapt or die. Fun fact, shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child. Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, after breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with mom's. Okay, mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray. The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, scourge of Arcadia Bay. Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to. Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pawn. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring? Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. I made this for Mom when I was, like, 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad. You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner. Why would I open that drawer again? Mom's finally making her bed again. I guess that's a good sign. It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money. I want Mom to be happy, but not like this. Not like this! Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better. Nah! The heart can only take so much.
I should call my phone. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. Ugh, I drank way too much last night. Or was it just enough? There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
They should take that down to Mom.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Dad, if you could see us now.
Coming, Mom.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Thank you.